So follow-up EP names. Gina's Ghetto Jams. And her follow-up to Cafe Corner, Street Corner, Cafe Table. Singy McSing Face. Nothing to prove. This is me. Those around me. And then I had a whole lot of Rose ones. So there was The Beauty of a Thousand Cuts, Thousand Thorned Rose, Black Rose, White Thorn, and Refreshed. And that's all I got.
I sing in pubs now. That girl has lots of feelings and she should really get therapy. EP two.
Option one, famous boobs from Star Wars. Option two, Jungle Fever. And my third, slightly off the wall option, is Michael Jackson's Thriller, the remake. So I know it sounds a bit unusual, but you know, I feel like people will want to buy it because it says Michael Jackson's Thriller. Because people love that record, right? It will be your record, but it will just... Okay, thank you.
Well, we could go with Princess Leia's new hairdo. Chocolates in my pillowcase. Rubbers on the end of scissors. What else can